Hey there, Lisette here for Email Tool Tester. Today we're comparing two of the most renowned email marketing platforms out there, HubSpot and Mailchimp. Both are packed with some impressive features, but each caters to different business needs. So let's find out which one is the best choice for you. When it comes to email editors, both Mailchimp and HubSpot prioritize user-friendliness, making them suitable for both beginners and seasoned professionals. Let's first take a look at Mailchimp, which offers both a drag-and-drop classic builder and a new AI-assisted builder to provide a smooth editing experience. HubSpot, though, takes user-friendliness to the next level, with a highly intuitive editor boasting a lightning-fast learning curve. And while HubSpot may require more practice for its advanced features, its straightforward email editor earns it a point in this comparison. Email design and flexibility are front and center for both Mailchimp and HubSpot. However, the platforms take very different approaches. Mailchimp's free plan offers a curated selection of 12 basic templates categorized by purpose. Its paid plan extends this to more than 100 modern and mobile responsive templates, providing a great selection for users. It also gives you the flexibility to create custom campaigns with HTML and the ability to start from scratch. HubSpot offers the same number of templates as Mailchimp on its free plan. However, when it comes to advanced design options, like uploading custom HTML or starting your campaign from scratch, you have to opt for a higher tier plan. So, Mailchimp takes the point here for its design flexibility, making the score even at HubSpot 1, Mailchimp 1. Next, let's compare their automation capabilities. Mailchimp provides its users with robust automation features, such as triggered campaigns and email sequences. However, one big disadvantage is that these automations aren't available on the free plan. And for more complex, multi-step automations, you have to pay more. Now, HubSpot's free plan is a little bit more generous. It allows users to send limited automated emails based on form submissions, like a welcome email sequence, for example. What's more, HubSpot lets you create highly personalized lead nurturing campaigns through powerful features such as granular segmentation and lead scoring. For example, you can send product recommendations based on a subscriber's past purchases or browsing history. And this is complemented by other features, such as progressive form fields that customize questions based on existing contact data so that you can get to know your customers even better. Owing to its advanced automation features, we're giving HubSpot the point here, taking the score to HubSpot 2, Mailchimp 1. Now, on to reporting. Let's just say we've always been impressed with Mailchimp's reporting features. It offers a huge range of reports, including hourly performance, social stats, and performance by domain. HubSpot also shines in this area, allowing you to personalize your report dashboard and letting you view selected reports side by side. What's more, HubSpot also provides insights into sales rep performance, offering a comprehensive overview of your business's overall performance. Both do well in the reporting arena, so let's call it a tie. So HubSpot still leads by one, coming in at 3 points to Mailchimp's 2. Now let's look at an important but often overlooked topic, email deliverability. In our latest deliverability tests, Mailchimp ranked in the top 5 out of 15 providers. HubSpot, however, is often hanging out in the bottom 5, suggesting it has a lot of work to do in this area. And while results may vary from sender to sender, we have found that Mailchimp consistently outperforms HubSpot, helping it take out the deliverability round. Scores now even at HubSpot 3, Mailchimp 3. Next, let's talk integrations. Mailchimp offers a wide array of integrations, seamlessly connecting with hundreds of applications, including e-commerce platforms, CRMs, and social media. HubSpot, while also providing a decent selection of integrations with popular marketing apps, positions itself more as an all-in-one marketing solution. It offers its own CRM and support products, although these will cost you, as we'll see in a second. This round is a draw, as both platforms offer a great selection of integration options with a wide range of applications. Ooh, it's getting tense. The score is now HubSpot 4, Mailchimp 4. For our final round, let's take a look at pricing. Mailchimp and HubSpot have vastly different pricing structures, catering to diverse business needs. Mailchimp offers a flexible model with a free plan suitable for small businesses and startups. If you hit the sending limit or need more features, its paid plans start at $13 a month. HubSpot's model also includes a free plan, but its lowest upgraded plan starts at around $20 a month, which makes it pricier than Mailchimp's cheapest paid plan. What's more, HubSpot's prices multiply if you need advanced features like a CRM, omnichannel marketing, or custom reports. For this round, Mailchimp wins the point for its more affordable prices. A quick but important tip here, outside of Mailchimp and HubSpot, there are more cost-effective options out there, so we've linked them in the description below. So, who comes out on top when all is said and done? Mailchimp is our champ, with a final score of HubSpot 4, Mailchimp 5. Okay, let's quickly summarize why Mailchimp narrowly wins. While HubSpot excels with its user-friendly platform and advanced automation capabilities, it falls short on lower-tier plans, charging big bucks for advanced features and making it less accessible for small businesses. Mailchimp, however, shines with versatile design options and a flexible pricing model suitable for businesses of all sizes. To learn more about HubSpot and Mailchimp, be sure to check out our reviews in the description below. And remember to like and subscribe for more email marketing tips.